Ladies and gentlemen, now on to some speeches. நம்முடைய சிறப்பு விருந்தினர் ஓர் இசை ரசிகர், மிக நெருங்கிய குடும்பத்து நண்பர். சிறு வயது முதலே கர்ணனை மட்டுமல்ல, அவருடைய தந்தை ஹரிஹரநாதன், பெரிய தந்தையர் கேதீஸ்வரநாதன் திகம்பரநாதனையும் பள்ளி பருவம் முதல் நன்கு அறிந்தவர். ஹரிஹரநாதன், கேதீஸ்வரநாதன், திகம்பரநாதன் and this gentleman studied together at the same reputable boarding school, St. John's College, Jaffna. He is a big lover of music, and he has great musical ears, and he can sing fairly well too. Being the group director of many companies and the CEO of Fila Brand is a very high demanding, high pressure job. Music, isai, adhaan avarudaiya udalukkum manadukkum aushadhamai amaindhu ஆறுதலும் தேறுதலும் வழங்குகின்றது. மிருதங்கம் கற்ற இரண்டு மகன்களின் தந்தையாக அரங்கேற்றம் காணுகின்ற கர்ணனின் இன்னொரு இனிய அங்கிளாக இப்போது ஆசியுரை வழங்க வருகிறார் ஸ்ரீ ரூடி பூபால் சிங்கம் ருத்ரன் அவர்கள். ப்ளீஸ் கம் ஆன் தி ஸ்டேஜ். அண்ட் ஆல்சோ அவருடைய இனிய துணைவியார் ஸ்ரீமதி நித்யா ருத்ரன் அவர்களையும் இங்கே வருமாறு. ஸ்ரீ பூபால் சிங்கம் ருத்ரன் அவர்களையும் நித்யா ருத்ரன் அவர்களையும் கௌரவிக்கிறார்கள். கர்ணனுடைய மாமா டாக்டர் ஸ்ரீகரநாதன், மிஸ்ஸஸ் பிரியதர்ஷினி தியாகராஜா, ரெண்டு பேரும் இலங்கையிலிருந்து வந்திருக்கிறார்கள்.
Chief guest, Mr. Unnikrishnan, distinguished musicians, Mridanga Vidwan, Mr. Anandanarayasan, friends, ladies, gentlemen, but not last than the least, our hero of today, Haran. It is indeed a privilege and an honor for me to be chosen to speak on this special occasion of this Mridangam Arangetram. When I was asked by Haranan's Periyappa Kedis and his father Harry to speak on this occasion, they have put two conditions. One was, Machan, don't wear a verti. And the second one is, Majan, please don't speak about music, especially Carnatic music. So that's going to restrict my time a lot today, and I'll tell the Verti story for another time. But yes, I love listening to music. In fact, Mr. Unnikrishnan's music, especially composed by A.R. Rahman, is some of my favorite songs. I listen to music when I drive. I listen to music when I sleep. I also listen to music when my wife starts arguing with me. I love music, but unfortunately, music didn't love me much. Just to be consistent, in case some of you didn't have the brochure or have not read the brochure, I want to recite very quickly the message I have written, which is very important and which is very close to my heart as well. I quote, "It gives me great pleasure to provide this message of felicitation for the Mridangam Arangetram of this fine young man, Haranan, Hariharanadhan. I have known Haranan and his extended family for many years. It was at St. John's College in Jaffna where I met his father, Hariharanadhan, in a very small age. Indeed, it was also at school where I met his dear uncles, I should have said Periyappas, Thiambarnathan, and of course, my dear friend, K.D. Srinathan. We became great friends. I know that Haran's father, father's lineage, were great sportsmen. I think Anath Thiambarnathan was an outstanding hockey player, soccer player. K.D. Srinathan was an outstanding basketball player. And he became our captain. I played in his team. And we became Northern Province champions too. I was not good enough to be in the team. I was only in the reserve. They only call me if they have to take out an opponent's player. I also know that Harnan started to learn his mridanga at a very young age. And I was wondering where his musical talent came from. And as I've written there, I later on found out it's definitely not from his father's side. But his mother had some Bharatanatyam, Arangetram, at the age of 16. Then I was challenged also to say that, hey, Machan, even our sister did Bharatanatyam. So I had to write, even Priya did some Bharatanatyam. Right. Just because of lack of time, I'll shorten and go to my next points. I myself, as a father of two grown-up boys, have put them through mridangam training under the tutelage of one under Sri Somasundara Desiar and the other one through Sri Kirubhagaran. My wife and I know how difficult it is to make children learn mridangam, leave alone staging an arangetam. As you may know, many children give up mridangam during their journey, and some even abandon after reaching their grade 8 or diploma, including one of my sons. I was searching for that X factor that makes it a success. I think I found that X factor last Tuesday. Did I speak to you, Master, on Tuesday? Yeah, Tuesday. I'd like to share that reason with you today. Some of you as parents may come across this in future and may be helpful, I thought. I gathered from Harry and Samyukta that Harnan was dedicated to learning mridangam from a very small age onwards. I saw a photo on one of the brochures where the mridangam looks bigger than yourself. And he developed a close bond also with his guru. And he developed to an extent that started even staying at home at the guru's house, eating his home-cooked food. At one stage, I was told that you seem to like your master's home-cooked food better than your mom's. You must have spent a lot of time after school dedicating time. When Mr. Ananda Nadesan asked him to observe fasting on every Thursdays, he did it without a question. There is more to come, sir. There is more to come. Once his mother slowly sneaked in a small snack box into his school bag, he asked, Amma, what are you doing? And Amma said, this is only a snack, take it. Because mother was obviously a young man, 14 years of age, or 12, 13 probably, at that time, was thinking, oh, this child is going to starve. And he was furious, I was told. And he said, Mom, snack is a food. And I will never eat it. So I'll come home and eat the meal. So he never cheated. That shows the dedication. I have also heard once my wife Nithya and Harnan's mom Samyuktya discuss why Master has asked him to fast on a Thursday. These two learned ladies knew Tuesday is Amman Day, and I am listening to this conversation. Friday is a holy day for fasting. Saturday is for Saneeswarar. What is for Thursday? And my wife asked Samyukta, is Master Sai devotee? And the answer was, I don't think so. Then both of them came to the conclusion that Thursday is Vyalan. Vyalan means Guru. Guru means that's a day to fast. Is that correct, sir? True. My wife is right once again. Right. Anyway, despite all efforts, many parents in the Western world didn't succeed getting their children to the Mridangam Arangetram. I told you we should ask the question why. Because everybody knows there are three main factors. One is the factor of the parent support. The second factor is the master's support. And in fact, the third one is also crucial, which is the children's love and dedication to music. But a lot of children, despite all these three factors, still failed. So I had a chat with Master, and I said, Master, where have we gone as wrong as parents? And he highlighted to me there is a fourth factor. And he said that the fourth factor is the child's age. And he said, if the children reach Rudran O level or beyond to advanced level, their pressure escalates on academic side, sports side at school, and also other extracurricular activities. The one that falls by the way is anything that we do in Eastern music or Carnatic music or any percussion instrument, those kind of stuff. Because the children come under immense pressure for the exams and the school sports activities which they can't leave, which is important for them, for the uni markings. So the trick is to catch them early, which is what has happened today here. Catch them when they are smaller than the Mridangam. And in one of my friends also joked and said, there is a fifth factor, Machan. I asked him, what is that? He said, hormones. When they also increase, the boys lose the concentration or the dedication. In Harnan's case, apart from the great support of the parents and having a great teacher, Harnan was young to start, quick to learn the techniques, was dedicated, loyal to the master. I told you, loyal to the extent not to even cheat at a young age on fasting. At this point, I like to recite a Thirukkural and end my speech. Indra Poludil Peruduvakkam Tanmahanai Sandron Enakkattathai. Obviously, politically right, I have to say Sandron Enakkattathai and Tahapan. Otherwise, Harry will be upset. For those who don't speak Tamil, the translation is a mother is going to be more joyous and happy when she hears that her son is a great man from others than when she gave birth to him. So the joy that comes out of hearing that her son is a great man from others is greater than the joy that comes from his birth. So Hernan, you are only 14 years old. You have done a great achievement. You have made your parents proud. You have made all of us proud. And I like to wish you all the best. Katitanam, that's in Tamil. Well done in English. Bravo in Italian. Mazel tov in Yiddish. You deserve all of that.
And merci beaucoup, Monsieur Rudran. St. John's College பத்தி அவர் பேசினாரு. அதுல ஒரு சின்ன அடிஷனா பாடகர் யாதவன் அவர்களையும் சொல்ல வேண்டும். அதே பள்ளிக்கூடத்தில் படித்து எத்தனை ஆண்டுகளுக்கு பிறகு ஒரு பாடகராக வந்தவர் யாதவன். Proud to have, proud to know that you are one of us. இன்று எங்கள் மத்தியிலே கர்ணனின் அரங்கேற்றத்தினுடைய தலைமை விருந்தினராக, சீஃப் கெஸ்டாக சிங்கார சென்னையிலிருந்து வந்திருப்பவர் ஒரு மிகப்பெரிய இசை பாரம்பரியத்தினுடைய வாரிசு. இவருடைய குரு மறைந்த டாக்டர் எஸ் ராமநாதன் அவர்கள். அவருடைய குரு டைகர் வரதாச்சாரி. அவருடைய ஆசான் பட்டணம் சுப்பிரமணிய ஐயர். அவருடைய குரு வேங்கட சுப்பையர். அவரின் குரு சங்கீத மும்மூர்த்திகளில் ஒருவரான தியாகராஜ சுவாமிகள். இப்படியான ஓர் இசை பாரம்பரியத்தைச் சேர்ந்த ஒருவர் தான் இன்று நம்முடைய சீஃப் கெஸ்டாக இங்கே வந்திருக்கின்றார், நமது பி உன்னிகிருஷ்ணன் அவர்கள். ஸ்ரீ உன்னிகிருஷ்ணன் இஸ் ஒன் ஆஃப் த வெரி ஃபியூ சக்சஸ்ஃபுல் கிராஸ் ஓவர் ஆர்டிஸ்ட். ஹி ப்ரிஃபர்ஸ் சிங்கிங் கிளாசிக்கல் சாங்ஸ் ஓவர் பாப் மியூசிக், தட் எவ்ரிபடி நோஸ். அண்ட் ஹி ஹட் பெர்ஃபார்ம்ட் கிளாசிக்கல் கச்சேரிஸ் இன் தி யூஎஸ்ஏ, யூகே, ஜெர்மனி, சுவிட்சர்லாந்து அண்ட் மெனி அதர் கண்ட்ரீஸ். He is a champion of classical music and he cheers young children like Karnan who take up Carnatic music very seriously. Sri Unnikrishnan, we are so delighted to have you amongst us this evening as our chief guest for this auspicious event. May we request you to come onto the stage and say a few words and bless this young budding talent. Unnikrishnan sir. He is a cricketer. He will be honored by a hockey man, Mr. Thigambaranathan.
என்னை வாழ வைத்துக் கொண்டிருக்கும் தமிழகத்திற்கும் ஈழத்தமிழகத்திற்கும் என்னுடைய முதற்கண் வணக்கத்தை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறேன். ஏன்னா ரொம்ப வருஷமா உங்களோட அன்பும் ஆதரவும் நிறைய நிறைய நீங்க கொடுத்துருக்கீங்க. அதுக்கு எவ்வளோ நன்றி சொன்னாலும் போதாது. ரொம்ப ரொம்ப சந்தோஷமா இருக்கு. இன்னைக்கு ஒரு அழகான ஒரு கச்சேரி கேட்டிருக்கோம், அரங்கேற்றம் கிடையாது. இது ஒரு நல்ல ஒரு பியூட்டிஃபுல் கான்சர்ட் அண்ட் ஃபீலிங் சோ ஹாப்பி அண்ட் ப்ரவுட். மீன் பாடும் தேன் நாடு சும்மா இல்லை இல்லையா? ஏன்னா அந்த ஒரு அழகான ஒரு ஊர்ல இருந்து இவங்களோட குடும்பம் வந்திருக்காங்க. And God has given music in abundance to this child. And இது வந்து இன்னைக்கு இந்த கச்சேரி இவ்வளோ அழகாக சிறப்பாக நடைபெற்றிருக்கிறதுனா அதுக்கு காரணம் கண்டிப்பாக த கேலிபர் ஆஃப் த மியூசிஷியன்ஸ் தேர் சப்போர்ட். யாதவன் வந்து சச் அ ஃபைன் மியூசிஷியன், சச் ரொம்ப ரொம்ப அதாவது சௌக்கியம் மியூசிக்கில் வந்து சௌக்கியமாக இருக்கணும். பாட்டு வந்து அது மெலடி that stands first, appada it will reach the audience. And iniki vandu yadavan avargal romba he has given such soulful music, and I really enjoyed all the songs that you sang. Adhe mari violin vasthar jaladharan avargal romba alagaga vasthar shruti sutthama, so beautiful it was. And when people like BSP and Prakash are there on stage, I mean, as a main artist, I know the feeling. It's amazing, it's so exciting to share the dais with musicians of that caliber. The concert goes into a different level altogether. And you don't have to worry, where onume namma paattu paadinde irukalam, avanga paattu they'll just take you with them. So and then Mervin is also a very fine artist. He's becoming a very seasoned artist. He's been performing a lot, and he's also played a few concerts for me. And it's a fantastic team today. It was so wonderful to listen to all of them. And coming to the hero of today, Harnan, I mean, what do I say? Because his playing was so beautiful. Adavadhu that andha gnanam ulle irukku appo dhaan andha mari vaasikka mudiyum. Adu paattukku தனி ஆவர்த்தனம் வாசிக்கிறது, அது தட்ஸ் ஒன் சைட். பட் தென் அந்த பாட்டுக்கு வாசிக்கிறதுங்கிறது அது ஒரு பெரிய கிஃப்ட். பிகாஸ் ஐ ஃபீல் தட் தி மிருதங்கம் இஸ் த மோஸ்ட் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் இன்ஸ்ட்ருமெண்ட் இன் அ கான்சர்ட். பிகாஸ் த மிருதங்கம் இஸ் த ஒன் தட் ஹோல்ஸ் எவ்ரி திங் டுகெதர். ஸோ இட்ஸ் வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் for the mridangist to be really on his toes. And he was today, you know, he was brilliant. He was absolutely brilliant. So good. I was enjoying every... You know, the confidence... I was enjoying the way his... He never smiled at all when he was playing. He was so focused on Yadavan's music, the thalam. He was watching BSP, he was watching Prakash, everybody, and he was so focused. And engiyume adu avlo avlo tight ah irundhathu andha vaasipu, which is a great talent. And at this point I have to talk about Guru Ananda Natesan Master. அது என்ன சார், அது ஒரு மேஜிக் பண்ணுறீங்க நீங்கள். ஃபியூ மந்த்ஸ் பேக் ஐ ஹேப்பன் டு சிங் ஃபார் அனதர் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் அரங்கேற்றம், அண்ட் ஐ இமென்ஸ்லி என்ஜாய் தட். ஸோ தட் டாக்ஸ் ஆஃப் த கேலிபர் ஆஃப் த குரு. ஹீஸ் சச் அ வண்டர்ஃபுல் டீச்சர். டு பி அ குட் பர்ஃபார்மர் and to be a good guru, these are two different sides of a coin. It's not easy to be a very good teacher. It's not at all easy. You need that the patience, especially the generation now. You have to really make sure you keep the child happy and interested in the whole process. Because sometimes, you know, in the initial stages, the classical music is, it's very demanding. And sometimes the child can get a little stressful and boring sometimes. But it's the teacher who really, you know, brings everything together and keeps that interest alive. And he's doing such a wonderful job for the society here by churning out wonderful students. And that's what is so, you know, it makes me so happy. Because we are all faced by the onslaught of popular music, popular film-based music and dance in the electronic media, in the form of reality shows. I'm also part of the reality show. But I have nothing against it, as there is beauty in everything. I mean, it's all, at the end of the day, it's all music and entertainment. But what I'm trying to say is that it is the duty of all true rasikas and connoisseurs of classical art forms to get together and provide opportunities and artistic occasions for students and serious classical artists to perform their art without dilution and maintain the classicism in a manner that they had learnt it, learned the form from their teachers or gurus. Nambada, we have to create the opportunities as parents, as lovers of art, lovers of music. Unless we create opportunities, we need to create for our children. We need to do that for our children. Appada and the generation, the next generation can flourish. The music can flourish. It can go on for many years. Only if such a nourishing environment of performance is given, can the art form be preserved and creativity within the constructs of the grammar be allowed to grow. This is so important. Like Mr. Rudran mentioned, it's very important to catch them young. And what they learn, what children learn from when they're young, they never forget. And it'll just be there throughout their lives. And that's the advantage of catching them young as well. Here I would like to particularly like to thank the audience in the UK and in particular the Indian and the Sri Lankan Tamil diaspora and all the organizations, artists and patriots of the art who have stood up to preserve these magnificent art forms in the UK. I mean, I think you all should be proud of yourself, you for supporting. Thank you all for being here and, you know, supporting this beautiful concert, this beautiful child. Adhe mari ella family ilayum you should bring out musicians. Keep it as a goal. I'm sure most of you are doing it. If you're not, please do that. It is the responsibility of the next generation to take it forward. And I think students like Harnan are the artists of the future and torchbearers, and definitely have a responsibility to carry this tradition forward. Thank you, Dr. Hari and Mrs. Samita, for inviting me for this beautiful function, beautiful arangetram. your son is so talented, and Harnan, never leave your mridangam, okay? Just go on. Nice to know that you play cricket, you played, you still play? Okay. See, the advantage for me was I was a singer, so I didn't have to worry about my hands, even if I... But he has to be a little careful with his hands, because his hands are most important. The cricket ball is really hard, and you need to be careful that you don't get injured. But I guess just enjoy what you're doing. And God bless you. And thank you, ladies and gentlemen, once again, for all your encouragement and support. Nikki, the sound was also very nice. Thanks to Satya. Thanks for the wonderful sound. And Abhirami for special mention for, you know, many people think chumanga okanda ting 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 edho panniter irukanga nu adu appadi illa adu okanda potta dhaan theriyum adukku oru rhythm irukku, there is a certain way of playing it, alla kalinju poidum. So tambura podrathu is the toughest thing actually. So you should a great job, good luck to you. So thank you again, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for inviting me here, and I really enjoyed this evening. It was a beautiful concert. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Sri Unnikrishnan. Thanks for, you know, encouraging our children coming here and taking part, either as a chief guest or as a singer. And then, you know, he has a concert, I think, in November in London, right? Yes, there is somebody asked about his song, you know, make sure that you buy the tickets and go and watch him. You had to pay for that, right? Okay, wonderful. We are going to, you know, Unnikrishnan avargal sonnargal evlo inda guru is a magical guru and apdi patta oru guruvai ippozhudhu naangal nandri selutha pogundrom, avarai gaurivikka pogundrom, avarai gaurivippadharkaga karnanudaiya periya paavargalil oruvarana Sri Kedeeswaranathan avargalai azhaikkiren. அப்படியே மீதி கலைஞர்களையும் நாங்கள் கௌரவிக்கிறதுக்கு இது நல்ல சந்தர்ப்பம் நினைக்கின்றேன். நம்முடைய பாடகர் ஸ்ரீ யாதவன். தேங்க்யூ வெரி மச் யாதவன், தேங்க்ஸ் ஃபார் த வண்டர்ஃபுல் ஈவினிங். அண்ட் அவர் வயலினிஸ்ட் ஜலதரன் என்று பேர் இருந்தாலும் ஜலதரங்க வாசிக்காமல் இங்கே வயலின் வாசித்த ஸ்ரீ ஜலதரன் அவர்கள். அடுத்தது கஞ்சீரா புருஷோத்தம் சீதாராம், மிஸ்டர் பிரகாஷ் ஆர் என் பிரகாஷ், அண்ட் யங் டேலண்ட் டாக்டர் மர்வின் மகேந்திரன், அண்ட் ஹூ பிளேட் தம்புரா வெரி எலகன்ட்லி, செல்வி அபிராமி கேதீஸ்வரநாதன். இவர்களை தவிர கர்ணன் அவர்களுடைய ஆரம்ப காலத்து ஆசிரியராக இருந்த மிருதங்க ஆசிரியராக இருந்தவரும் இதே ஆனந்த நடேசன் மாஸ்டர் அவருடைய ஸ்டூடெண்டாக இருந்த அருண் மகேஸ்வரன் அவர்களையும் நாங்கள் கௌரவிக்க விரும்புகின்றோம். அருண்
Now we have to honor Vignaraja, and as you said, you heard enough of St. John's, and we have known Vicky for nearly 40 years, and I have to say, I want to share the experience of Vicky during my school time. Every year there is a music competition. As you know, in St. John's is a Church of England missionary school, and if you want to be a fashionable, you have to speak in English. Tamil is not that great. But, so when the competition comes, most of the students, boys, come and play with guitar or English songs, it's all English. And the parents also encourage their students to sing in English there. However, only one student who came up with a birdi, salva, and thalappa, Ravandu, he sang a Tamil song. At the beginning, people were laughing, heckling. But at the end, everybody stood up, clapped his hands. Naturally, that only one person is Vignaraja. He always, he came up here, the UK, IBC, BBC, and everything. Even at the small age, today you praise Hernan. The same way, there were nobody to praise him, only us, because we were at boarding school. There were no parents. However, on his own accord, he came up and showed his passion towards Tamil. Thank you very much, Vicky. We are flattered to know you.
Thank you, Geddes. Thank you, Geddes. And the Kaidatna Vande Enudi Udupukutha and a Partakilla. Right. Now, கர்ணன் எல்லாரையும் கௌரவிச்சார் இப்பொழுது கர்ணனை கௌரவிப்பதற்கு நேரம் கர்ணனுடைய பாட்டா என்று அழைக்கக்கூடிய திரு நடா அவர்கள் இஸ் கோயிங் டு பிளெஸ் ஹிம் அண்ட் கிஃப்ட் ஹிம் தேங்க் யூ இட்ஸ் நாட் மிஸ்டர் நடா தேங்க் யூ வெரி மச் ஆனார்களி அவர்களே அண்ட் நவ் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு ஹேவ் அ ஸ்போர்ட்ஸ் மேன் பிகாஸ் என்னென்னா ஹரிகர்ணாவனுடைய குடும்பம் ஸ்போர்ட்ஸ் ஆனால் நான் என் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸுக்கு டெக்ஸ்ட் பண்ணேன் என்னடா பந்தடிச்சவங்களோட பிள்ளை எப்படி மிருதங்கம் அடிக்குது எனக்கு எப்படின்னு தெரியல எனக்கு வென் ருத்ரன் செட் தட் அவங்க அம்மா வந்து அரங்கேற்றம் கண்டவங்க எடுத்து அதுதான் இது காரணம் விளங்கிச்சு ஸோ ஹீஸ் அ கிரிக்கெட்டர் அண்ட் ஹீ ஹேஸ் அ வண்டர்ஃபுல் கோச் இன் கிரிக்கெட் டூ மிஸ்டர் ஃப்ளவியோ அப்பான்சோ ஹீ இஸ் கர்ணன்ஸ் கிரிக்கெட் கோச் இன் மிடில் செக்ஸ் தமிழ் ஸ்போர்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் சோஷியல் கிளப் ஹீ ரெப்ரசன்டட் டூ கண்ட்ரீஸ் தட் இஸ் ஸ்ரீலங்கா அண்ட் ஹாலண்ட் இன் கிரிக்கெட் And he played in the World Cup cricket match in 1996, representing Holland. We are proud to have Mr. Flavio Aponso here, and who is going to honor and gift his young talent, cricketer and as well as Mridangam player.
First of all, I have to thank Hari and Dr. Samita for inviting me and my wife for this great occasion of Hariharan, whom I met, I think, couple of years ago at MTSS as his cricket coach. I have seen him playing different instruments during the club occasions. So I knew that he's a studious and very talented in music. And also in cricket. So therefore I am so happy that I am here today to grace this occasion. And before I give some gift, I have to thank this beautiful artist, including Sri Yadev. I enjoy your music, singing, but I didn't understand. But I like the inner music and all the other artists who performed this. Right? And of course, the audience, right, being here for this great occasion. First of all, I have to call Hariharan. I made a special card for you. Right? I made, I have a bit of a creativeness. So I made this, you're a star. Right? And this card from both myself and my wife. And I would like invite Hari and Dr. Samita, there's a special gift for you, both of you.
That's wonderful. Oh, wow.